stepped out of here, and today I am going to see what it will be like to mix it Intergalactic and Shoot for the Stars basketball together. So this is Intergalactic and the Shoot for the Stars. So yeah, they're both very glittery. So if you want to see them both in action on their separate bells, just click on the annotations and you will see what each one is like without being mixed together like this here. So yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to focus on the water, Shoot for the Stars, and then the Galactic. Ooh. They're very glittery, so hopefully I'll get an extra glittery bath tonight. I just love the glitter. Look at that. You can see the glitter from here, so you can. Wow. Oh, I like the way the star is dead and chill. Mix. Go on, mix. It's easy to do this. I don't like doing it, but it's what the mix of it for. A string of glittery bars. The pops and crackles off the two of them. I love how deep that blue is. You can painted ceilings. Again. Again was the torch on. I think they might have glitter in here. It's just so awesome. Not so young. See you.
Look at that gold. The glitter.
Glitter in here, so there's nothing. Stir it up forever so you can. Yeah, that's what the water is like when you mix those two baths in. It's so awesome. So yeah, I'll show you what the bottom of the bath is like once I've emptied this bath and once I've got out of the bath, obviously. And don't know when that'll be. But yeah. Gonna embrace the water. And that's I'll be back. Look at that. It's so pretty. Maybe I'll start it for another wee. I'll let you all have a wee start at it for another wee minute or so. It's so pretty. The swirls it's creating. All right, I'm away. Be back. See you.
All right, finished my bath and here's what's left at the bottom.
And so, yeah. Let me see.
Just use cold water and cold water, isn't it?
I don't know.